Wow, huge breaking news to report. According to Anthony Joshua's father, I don't know if this is true, it's being rumored, it's being reported, that before the Andy Ruiz fight, Anthony Joshua was brutally knocked out in sparring. And what I'm trying to figure out is, who the hell was he sparring? Errol Spence? TBE a sparring? If he was sparring another heavyweight, and he got brutally knocked out by another heavyweight, he should have never been in the ring that night. That fight should have been postponed. Now, Anthony Joshua came in. He was doing interviews, and we all saw his face was all marked up. Looked like somebody had got him in the alley and was beating his ass. He was had a big mark on his nose. He didn't look right. I didn't really make nothing of it, but we all saw it. Now it comes out that he was knocked out, brutally knocked out, in sparring. And I want to meet the man. I want to meet the man who whooped Anthony Joshua's ass in sparring because he cost us the Deontay Wilder fight, along with Deontay Wilder turning down $120 million to fight him. I want to know the man. I want to know the man who knocked Anthony Joshua out in sparring. They need to leak the video. They need to give me a name, something. Yeah, but according to Anthony Joshua's father, he didn't even want Anthony Joshua in that fight. Anthony Joshua was brutally knocked out in sparring. He should have never been in the ring. Definitely not fighting in the U.S. He should have fought Ruiz in the U.K. in Wembley on his turf, on his terms. Ruiz wasn't no A-side. So why was you fighting this man at home? But yeah, y'all let me know what you think, man. There's just more and more details coming out. I'm hearing that he had a concussion. He was knocked out in sparring. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comment section. Hit that like button and subscribe. I'm out.